on Divorce Court today. Can a contract for intimacy really keep a couple together? Rachel and James have been separated for years, but still share a roof and sometimes a bed. James DuBose and Rachel DuBose have brought their dispute for Judge Lynn Toler to resolve. Testimony in Divorce Court starts now.